So. What good is sitting alone in your room? Come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, the book and the broom. It's time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Come taste a wine. Come hear the band. Come blow your horn. Tables waiting. What good's profiting from profit to do? It isn't that long a stay. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Sit down. I used to have this girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to sniff her. Well, that's what comes from too much corn and liquor. And away. She was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day, and I remember how she used to say, what good is sitting all alone in your room? Come to the cabaret. And as for me, I made my mind up back in Chelsea. When I go, I'm going like Elsie. Start by live shows that we're doing for you. We started off with the wonderful Miss Sally Bowles in Cabaret. You're either going to love this section or you're going to hate it, but that's why we're breaking them up. And that way you can choose what you want to watch. Fabulous. This is going to be some musical theatre. And for those that know me, this is my favourite thing to do. Yes, it is. We do a little song for you now, but from Follies, called Losing My Mind. The sun comes up, I think about you. The coffee cup, I think about you. I want you so, it's like I'm losing my mind. morning ends, I think about you. I talk to friends, I think about you. And do they know it's like I'm losing my mind? All afternoon, doing every little chore, the thought of you stays bright. Sometimes I stand in the middle of the floor, not going left, not going right. I dim the lights, I think about you. Spend sleepless nights, I think about you. You said you love me, or were you just being kind? Or am I losing my mind? All afternoon, doing every little chore, the thought of you stays bright. Sometimes I stand in the middle of the floor, not going left, not going right. I dim the lights, I think about you. Spend sleepless nights, I think about you. You said you love me, or were you just being kind? Or am I losing my mind? I think I'm losing my mind.
Thank you, love song from Follies. What about a woman who loves someone? I think she's a bit mental. We've all been there, ladies, don't worry about it. We've all been there. Right, we're going to go back to my very, very first musical I ever saw, and this is to blame for my love of this genre. Let's do this one. And I know you're going to be pretending you're on a horse and singing along at home. You can find what you want at home, Miss. We have Deadwood Stage from Calamity Jane on the YouTube page. And we're going to finish our vocals. Pop over.
Take me back to the Black Hills, the Black Hills of Dakota, to that beautiful Indian country that I. I lost my heart in the Black Hills, the Black Hills of Dakota, where the pines are so high that they kiss the sky above. And when I get that lonesome feeling, and I'm miles away from home, I hear the voice of the mystic mountains calling me back home. So take me back to the Black Hills, the Black Hills of Dakota, to that beautiful Indian country.
sing with that choir. And looking at the mirror at the moment. She loves herself, don't you, baby? Jessica. She's now ignoring me because I've been making too much noise all day. She's like, shut the hell up, mother. Is this what you do for a living? I think you should quit. She's cheeky. She is. A little song from a musical now that I'm sure many of you have seen either live or the movie with the lovely Mr. Hugh Jackman. Hugh Jackman. We love a bit of Hugh, don't we? Well, I do anyway, but anyway, I'll shut up. This is a song from Les Mis, and this is a song by Eponine. him. I love him. But only on my own. Thank you.
All per Anthony.
Epining. Right, we're gonna do one. This one I'm still playing with, so it's a bit raw. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, you don't. This is a song from The Wiz called Home. When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things that I know well. Wind that makes the tall grass bend into leaning, suddenly the rain. Makes it all so clean. Maybe there's a chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. It sure would be nice to be back home where there's love and affection. Suddenly my world has gone and had a change, but I still know where I'm going. I have had my mind spun around space. Yeah, I watched it glowing. Oh, and maybe if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to know where things should be. Should we try to stay, or should we run away? Would it be so much better living here in this brand new world? Might be a fair to see.
Oh, sorry, darling.
Right, we're going to do one more because we've been doing this for a few hours now. So we're giving you some things to watch. We hope you're enjoying them. Again, like, share them. Go over to YouTube and rephrase our vocals. Give us a wee like over there. Because we get all the reviews on Facebook, which is fantastic. So it makes my YouTube look like nobody's watching, which that's a bit what it's like at the moment. So pop over there as well and give us a little watch. Thank you.
We started off with a song from
cabarets. We're going to finish off with that. Maybe this time I'll be lucky. Maybe this time he'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't hurry away. He will hold me fast. Not a loser anymore, like the last time and the time before. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loved me. Lady Peaceful, Lady Happy, that's what I long to be. Well, all the odds are in my favor. Something's bound to begin. It's gotta happen. Happen sometime. Maybe this time I'll win. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loves me. Lady Peaceful, Lady Happy, that's what I long to be. All the odds are in my favor.
Thank you for watching.